you've been diagnosed with insulin resistance or pre-diabetes, or you're just worried about your blood sugar levels, well, the best thing you can do is give up sugar, because sugar is a high glycemic index carbohydrate, and it has absolutely no nutritional value at all. So, sounds simple, doesn't it? Just stop eating it. But we know it's not quite that easy. Sugar has been compared to cocaine when it comes to addictive properties. It's really, really hard to give up. You can actually have withdrawal symptoms such as anxiety, depression, sleep disturbances, mood swings. You get the picture. So what do you do? Well, I have an answer for you. You can come and join our 5-day Kill Your Sugar Addiction Challenge, where myself and my healthy friend Heather will guide you through a process so that you can get through those first difficult days of giving up sugar, because it can be done, and it can be done with the minimum of discomfort. So we'd love you to join us. Just sign up below. We'll have a ton of fun, and we'll lose some weight as well. So yes, join us, because we can't wait to do this with you.